man. It looks like a 315. Yeah, that's gotta be a 315. The whole train in the frame, pretty much, I think, now. Camera keeps on stopping recording. Oh no, it's still coming. Still more coming around that bend. Come on. Definitely a 315. I don't see a CSX gondolas around here a lot. I think that's the first one I've ever. They probably got to normalize the switch at QD. Should have sat up right up there at the top of the bank too, like I was thinking about it, like I normally do. I've been caught that right up close up. There we go. Oh, let's see here, what do we got? It looks like a 16R. I mean, I have my scanner, so.
it's better. Brighten up. No. What are you doing? Hey, KCS boxcar. I don't see a whole lot of them around here. A couple, but still kind of rare.
There are CSX boxes. You don't see it out every day. Around here anyways. It must be like doubling up or something, maybe? Thank you.
Come on. You brighten up a bit there, right? Sorry, the tripod wasn't level. Oh, there we go. All I got is to let go. I think I've seen a handler hopper get around a bit. Just a couple cars short of catching them again. There, that way there's not so many sticks in the way. I think this is a 16R because some trash containers coming up. You don't see a whole lot of trash on a 315 going out either. Sometimes, but pretty, pretty uncommon. couple of no-name white ones, huh? Okay. So that's officially canon. All right. Looked like it did say some on the side, though. All right, auto rack. Looks like a repaint. This one actually looks kind of new. Looks like a new one too. What's going on? What are you doing? Thank you. There goes what I believe is the 16R. I'm pretty sure that's what it is. Signals are still red. It snuck up on me.